but this one is, it's online. Don't worry, I don't, my character doesn't usually look this bad, this outfit. I just need my horse. I brought this one. That is, I am new, by the way. Yeah, it's sort of obvious, but because you can tell if a player's new or not by looking at their appearance. There's my horsey. What did I name him? I named him Jerry Limon. Limnon. Jerry Limnon. The myth, the legend, Jerry Limon has came here for our outfit look. Here we go. That's better. Now we look more cool. And so I'm hired as a bounty hunter. And so I thought that's just what we'll do in this video. We'll just go and hunt some bad guys, you know, and try to bring them in alive if we can. It depends. We'll probably go for like 3 hunts because they can take a while from time to time. And also, what we do need is to restock on our stuff because, look, oh, that's okay, but this, that is not okay. Look, my shotgun is good. That's like a shotgun pistol, by the way. It shoots close range. See, like that. Didn't mean to lock onto you. I apologize. I'm sorry. Oh fuck. Okay. Well. Oh. Okay. Ow. Yeah. Ow. Okay. Well, he didn't. Yeah. Okay. That was an accident. Somebody stop him. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought he was the guy who was trying to kill me. Okay. Well, I've already lost a lot of honor by mistake, which isn't ideal. We do have quite a bit of money though. I wish I could convert that money to real life, you know that, even though that would be amazing. Where can we park our horse? Oh, it's becoming a dark. There's the bounty board right there. Yeah, no, I don't even care. You can go have a little runabout. Go get some exercise. Where's a store? Like a gun store? I've never really explored this town. Got a supply store, supplied trade goods. What does a supply store have? Ammunition? Probably not. I have no clue, but we still got ammo and our carbine repeater, which should be good enough for, like, let's just do a, let's do an easy one first. We'll do, see? Come here. Read this. So we got, this guy. He's wanted for rustling of prize-winning stallions from good and honest farmers. Okay, that's not too bad. You want to try not to kill that guy if you try to get him. Killed a man during a beer hand brawl. Oh, shit. At the old saloon in Bannerhorn. Committed horse theft. Jeez. Likely armed. Okay, well, I mean, they're all armed when you come across them. These guys will be for last, right there, because they are worth a lot of money. Let's go for this guy. This guy's a bad guy right there. So he will be armed, and we may... No, I don't want to shoot him. Kill or capture the target. Hold on. Why is it? I think he's on the move currently. Let's have a look. Holy shit. He's all the way over here. Bro. No way. World again. This is the dumb part about being a bounty hunter when they decide to make your target so far. So I guess I'll see you guys let me just a quick thing that I almost forgot to mention before I finish the video, and it is to, if you would like, you can join the, damn it, I'm trying to walk across the bike. If you would like, you can join the Discord server. I'll leave it in the description. It's pretty cool. It's got a whole lot of cool people. Yeah, it's pretty cool. So yeah, hopefully see you there. And yeah, enjoy the video. Look, it's bisons. That's pretty cool. I think you can hunt these for a lot of money. We only have a set timer now. Well, doesn't matter. Because it's taken us so long. And now we have spotted them. Are you ready? We may die. That's a whole lot of people. I fucking got an idea. Hold on. Regular. What does the other one do? I don't have was a big fail. And we have killed the target by mistake. Okay, well, we killed the target, and my plan was to kill everybody else by the target. But plan isn't gonna work. Now everybody else will die. I have done a legendary hunt by myself. It's very dangerous. Very, very dangerous to stop, you know? It's something I want when I was thinking of what to do for a career. I either want to be like a policeman or a personal trainer or something. I want to do something where you're doing something, you know? At least that's what I tell everybody at school, when they ask me that sort of stuff. Hey, that was a real plan. That's what I tell everybody. What I really want to be, people will think I'm crazy. But no, it's not, like, actually being a bounty hunter or anything to do with violence, but what I really want to be, people will think that I'm crazy. Thought that might have been the real player again. Let's get this guy out of here. Really quick compared to the other towns. At least I think that this is the town. Blackwater, this does look like Blackwater. I can't really remember. Hey, we can buy that gun. That gun looks really cool. Oh. Yeah, it is. Okay. Sweet ass. Sweet ass. Unfortunately, he died. That sucks. Come on now. Up and at him, and we'll get our reward, and then we'll go see what Blackwater has to offer. A fact. Hold on. Hello. 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 No, hi. Okay, well, you stink. On the market. Yes, they do, and it's right there. Of course, it's right by the police officer thing. Thingamajig. Let's go have a look. Long thought dead after. Should we hunt all these people? Why not? Hold on, let's see if they have a gun store, though. Let's see, our guns and ammo. Damn it. A tailor. Gotta get a fish costume. I don't know. I might need a fresh cut. The barber. Stable. Damn it, man. Come on now. It's red. It's red. I think feel like red suits the brown more. We got a shot on the shoulder. Who needs tracks? Am I right? Okay, well, time to get back on the track. Yeah, I remember this bridge from Red Dead Redemption 1, I think. Right near the poker game. Okay. Probably depart our horse. Let's not look sus by not holding a gun. Even though we do have a bow and stuff. Right near here. We know that there's gonna have to be blood, unfortunately. Wait, there's only two that we have to kill. That we have to capture. Surely we can capture both. Okay, on your mark. Let's try not to kill the people that we don't want to kill. Kill all their side men. We sort of have to drop one off at a time, don't we? So how would we? Oh my gosh. We gotta ride all the way back there. We still got time. Let's go. Alright. Here we go. Caught this one alive. Still be people guarding his body. about to be campfire. Or at least possibly, I think. Yes, I've traveled 100 miles by horse. Yeah, I can do this now. Look, that's so cool. Everybody down. Somebody has died. They've gone doo-doo died. I'm sorry, but this might be his brother or something. That's so sad. If it is, I do apologize. Not much I can do anymore. That's the way it is. That was my stomach. I've not had a lot to eat, okay? And I feel very drained. Now. Oh god. Aren't you mysterious? You fucking talking shit. Who said that? Was that you? Got someone to say. Was that you? Was that you? Was that you? What you smell? Bleh. Ooh, you stink. You stink, bitch. Now, it is my time. Sorry. Sorry, sir. Okay, yep, gunfire, gunfire, gunfire. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Right, boys, right. Oh my gosh, holy fucking shit. It's rad. It's a seagull. Snoring. Please stop snoring, darling. Please stop snoring, darling. I hope she wants to keep snoring. Well, that was easier than I thought it was going to be, considering how many people were on that map. A lot of people. But guess what? Your boy's too fast. I always get the job done, you already know. You know we begin these jobs done. Okay, time to bring him in. Fucking chill out. Scared because I'm wearing a mask, or it could be because there's a dead person on the back of my horse. And now we turn him in. Come on now. Dump him right there. One alive, one dead. That's how we get it done, boys. That's how we get it done. Alright, so this will be the end of the video because I gotta edit it and everything, and then oh my gosh, we almost ran into the water. So yeah, so peace out. Thank you for watching, and yeah, catch you guys next time.